I just rode through a city that built me. And I'm reminded about the people who were there. I cycle for the mental benefits that come with cycling. I cycle for the community, whether you're the best, the fastest cyclist out there, or the slowest, it's your responsibility to make sure everyone crosses that finish line. 32,000 people, and it's all one heart though. You come to New York, you're reminded of who you are.